compost is really heavy. So it definitely goes on the bottom.